Hi everyone and welcome. My name is Andreas Waatz and in this tutorial we're gonna learn about this.
Hi everyone, welcome to this Spotify tutorial in 2019. Alright, so today we're gonna learn how you can change your playlist picture on your Spotify account. So we cannot do this in the phone or in the browser mode, alright? So what we need to do is you can go to spotify.com and log in this way, and after that you can go down right here, you see install app. So this will install the desktop app. Just click on that and you can download desktop app, and after you download it, just install it. And after that you should have this icon, Spotify. Click on that. Okay, so in the desktop app we can change the picture on our playlist. So I'm just gonna go and bring a picture for a summer party, okay? I'm gonna do this in Pixabay. I'm just gonna search for party. Okay, so let's say I want to have this picture. Click on it, download it, like that. Okay, so let's go back to the desktop application and go to the playlist. So you got the playlist, my summer party playlist. Click on your playlist picture and click on the picture one more time, and now we just choose the image you want to have. I want to have this one. Click on open like that. Click on save. Like that. Okay everyone, so this is how you can change your playlist picture on Spotify in 2019. I hope this helped.
Okay everyone, so I hope this was helpful. If you want, you can leave a comment below if this worked or not. You can also subscribe to my channel for more of these videos right here. You can also click on the notification bell to get my updates directly. Alright, and also check out my latest video right here. Just click on this image. And I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.